How to share screen on Microsoft Teams for iPhone. One of the important features of Microsoft Teams is the share of a screen. Even if you have Microsoft Teams on your iPhone, you will still be able to share the screen. To share the screen on your phone, first you need to open the Teams app. After that, you need to start a new meeting. You can create a new meeting by going to the chat and calling somebody or a group. Also, you can start a meeting on the Meeting tab. Let me start the call. To start a screen share on Microsoft Teams on iPhone, tap on the three dots menu. From the menu, select Share. You can share a photo, a video, SharePoint, and share a screen. Let's select Share Screen. To start the screen, tap on Start Broadcasting. You can do anything on your phone, and all participants will see it. After this, you can end the share of the screen by tapping Stop Presenting from the Teams app. This is how you share screen on your iPhone in Teams app. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.